store in Connaught Place, Delhi for a super fun challenge
where we have to choose the best outfits under Rs 5000. We only have a total of 20 minutes in which we have to choose the best outfits for each other.
We all know who's gonna win, so let's see. Jayesh was telling me that his style is pretty laid back and basic. Well, just like his personality, so I won't have trouble finding an outfit for him. But then looking at the options right now, I'm confused.
So not a lot of people know this, but Cherry's extremely lazy. I mean, she's the Hulk of lazy. But that's the catch, right? What does one take for someone who's so lazy and a blogger at the same time?
So this one is for $18.99 and it's pretty much under my budget. Let's go and see where the jeans are.
This is good. I like the detailing on this. I hope she likes it. Because I like it. Let's take this.
Okay, so this one pretty much falls under my budget and it's exactly the same shade as my shirt. It has some patchwork detailing on it, which is pretty cool, and it also makes the outfit less boring.
So I'm really bad with combinations, but if there's one thing I know is that white goes perfectly with blue denims. This one's also in my price bracket, so we have a win-win here.
I hope you are done, because I am.
So am I, dude. There you are. Show me what you have though.
Yes.
Okay, Cherry, I'm only gonna say this once, but I think you look better than me.
Really, Jayesh, you have chosen the easy way out. I mean, you have just given me a white t-shirt and a blue pair of jeans.
You literally gave me blue on blue.
That's called denim on denim. You know what? Let's just call our in-house fashion stylist, Upalina, and she can decide who's looking better.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
I will decide who did a better job. I really like what Cherry's wearing. It's a classic blue and white combination. Interesting detail on the denim. Nice. But I like what Jayesh is wearing. Very interesting detail on the denim, the patchwork. What I like the most about this look is that you went for a solid denim shirt instead of a printed t-shirt or something like that. So Jayesh, I will have to give this to Cherry.
Numero Uno has launched their new spring summer collection, so go check them out. And for more fashion challenges, you know what to do. Comment down below. And for more styling tips and advice, tune in to Pop Exo Fashion.
Bye.
Bye.